temporary travel restrictions para na siyudad Estaba Basulta, Zamboanga Peninsula y Saba ya aproba el Consejo Local. Más del mga detalles na report ni partner Jonathan Alon.
Chair, here's none. The motion is approved.
Ya aprobó el Consejo Local con el Temporary Travel Restriction del Ciudad durante la Special Session este miércoles. Este para prevenir la entrada del nuevo clase de Coronavirus Disease en la Ciudad. El Temporario Restriction aplicable solamente para con aquellos que estaban en la Basulta Area, Zamboanga Peninsula y Saba. Pero durante la sesión, ¿cuántos de los concejales como el concejal Vincent Paul Elago, concejal Juan Kim Elago, ya pide aclaración y consideración particular en la entrada de los essential goods en la ciudad y pacientes estaban en la afectada ciudad y provincia que necesita llevar para la Zamboanga City Medical Center para la medicación?
It's like what happened to Captain Toy Perez, Your Honor, who needs an operation in Manila but who could not fly to Manila because of these protocols of the health, Your Honor. And he died because that operation he needs and could only be done in Manila was not done and could not be done here in Zamboanga. Likewise, Your Honor, there might be people, Your Honor, who have a heart attack or for one reason or another needs an immediate medical assistance, medical intervention within the 15-day period, Your Honor, so long as they are authorized, certified by their doctors and their local IATF, meaning the IATF of Basilan certifies that this person needs to enter into Zamboanga City for a medical operation, Your Honor, we should allow, Your Honor.
Mr. Chair, sende kita cargo de essential goods from Malaysia to Zamboanga, then Zamboanga we will be starving. 60% of our goods is coming from Malaysia, from oil, used oil, Maggi curry, all noodles, setup, todo, name it.
Por causa con este mga razón, na 16 mga concejal presente personal y via Zoom, el concejal Monsi Cris de la Cruz llaman abstain ng mentionado resolution.
I abstain and I did not second it because we have to consider also the business community, no? The economy within the area, no? That should be taken into consideration. It's very important. Aside from the military and the police,
donde el concejal Atty. Cesar San Jimenez ya sugirí para manriplekya lang na aprobado resolusyon el mga observasyon del mga concejales considerando decision este del local chief executive y concurrence lang tapidi con el consejo.
With those observations, Mr. Chairman, I think we'll just reflect it in the resolution for study by the agency. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Ese derecho es de mayor, no? That this is her executive prerogative, I respect it, no?
Jonathan Halon, imbit mo, solid!